president of the Cat Pantsers Association. This has been a tremendous weekend here in Cleveland. We've had nearly 800 entries. Those entries have come from 14 countries and 40 states around the country. It's the largest cat show in the United States. We hold this show once a year. We move it around the country. Last year it was in Portland, Oregon. We've been holding the show for probably 35, 40 years. And this has been the best gate we've ever had. The number of visitors who come to the show have never been higher than we had here in Cleveland. And we're delighted. We plan to be back next year here. Sponsor Royal Canin. They've been tremendous working with us. They've just been working throughout the year with us, providing us with assistance on the show. We're very grateful to them. I want to also go through a short list of people that work on the show. You can't pull the show together like this with just a couple of volunteers. It takes a large staff, and I just want to mention a couple of them. The chairman of our committee was Rich Maston. And Allie Tartaglia is our coordinator for special projects. The two of them have been working on this show ever since last year's show. We have Linda Murphy as the show manager, Jim Flanick and Teresa Sweeney as assistant show managers, and we've got a lot of help from the Cleveland Persian Society. Our show secretary was Rachel Anger. Kathy Calhoun was our show treasurer. From our main office, we have Verna Dobbins, Shelley Baraski, Brian Butel, Teresa Kiger. Handling the marketing for this show has been Desiree Bobby. Desiree's been unbelievable. She's not only done all of our PR, including a lot of social media, she handled the meet and greet cats. She had the captivity, which is the youngsters activity area. She pulled together a major blogger in the United States, Pet Education Project. Very appreciative of all the help that they provided us. Lorna Fremont has done her usual tremendous job with getting us sponsorships for the rings and for the breeds. She outdone herself again this year. Mary Kalenchik did this CFA blog and the benching along with Teresa with Linda Peterson. Jackie Bennett handled the education ring all weekend for us, and Dan Bodry handled the announcements. Very appreciative of all that. I'm going to turn you over to Brian Pearson, who's going to be our first announcer as soon as I give him this microphone.
First off, we want to announce some breed booth winners. The judging occurred yesterday, and fifth place breed booth winner went to the Tonkinese. Fourth place, Devin Rex. Third place, Abyssinian. Second place, Maine Coon Cat. And overall best went to the Aussie Cat.
Veterans. Our top three veteran winners are second runner-up, a seal point and white male ragdoll, Bordeaux's LTD, Carol Shelby, owned by James Flanick. Our first runner-up in the veteran class is a bicolor male oriental short hair, Catrice Bogart, black and white, owned by Kathleen Landy. And the best veteran, a Cream Point female Himalayan, Caramel's Heavenly Bliss, owned by Katrina Oase. One of our sponsors, Sturdy Pet Carriers, and from our presenting show sponsor, Royal Canin. Congratulations, veterans. Next is agility. Our top three agility winners are receiving cash prizes. Second runner-up receives $50. First runner-up receives $100. And best in agility receives $150. Our agility winners are being presented by CFA All-Breed Judge Russell Webb. Our second runner-up, Jesse, completed the course in 10.16 seconds. Malia Du Jasper of Trousseau is a Turkish Angora. Owners, Sarah Seffert, David Shirley Keene. Handler, Sarah Seffert. First runner-up is Mimi. Completed the course in 9.53 seconds. Zofol Damasu of Kittens, Elarun is a Havana Brown. Owner handler is Alicia Herman. Our best cat in agility is also receiving a gift from one of our sponsors, Sturdy Pet Carriers, and from our presenting our show sponsor, Royal Cane, in addition to the cash prize. Best is Dundee. He completed the course in 8.44 seconds. Blackwater Gundawan Sukas is an Ossicat owned by Carolyn Causey and Sonia Moscovini, handled by Keith Deal. Congratulations, agility winners. Our household pet winners are being presented by CFA All-Breed Judge Marilee Griswold. Household pets, second runner-up, Pharrell of Blue Yonder, a black and white, owner, Bananas Crawford, Lynn Search. It is cat 359. Black and white, Bailey, owned by Mary Clemens. And the best household pet, cat number 368, a brown patch, spotted, tabby, and white. The cat's name is Nola. Owner Karen Bishop, Jill Archibald.
Next on the schedule is we'll be presenting the top three kittens, the top three championship cats, and the top three cats of premiership from each of the shows. And we'll be starting with the purple show and starting with the kittens. And the presenter will be Ellen Honey. Red button.
Friday at Willen, Gonzalez, and Beach from Region 1. So we'll go back to our second runner-up, which is a cream and white male Persian from the Calico and Bicolor Division. This is entry number 64. This is Cotton Top, Ringmaster, Master of Picasso. Breeder Mandy Mosh, Beth Hetzel, Aldrin, Noel Giddings. Next is our best kitten for the Purple Show, Cinemas Justify, a four-month-old copyright white male Persian. Justify was bred by Blake Mays and Dennis Adler, owned by Blake Mays from Region 2. Next, we will move on to the Best Catching Championship, and this will from the Purple Show, and these will be presented by Larry Atkins. Our second runner-up is entry number 185, Bobauer Love Token, number 185, copyright white, male person. The cat is 1 year and 3 months of age. Our first runner-up is entry number 253, Grand Champion, Ready or Not, Sweet Emotions. This is for the bicolor, Devin Rex. This cat is 11 months of age. Breeder Kristen Noel, Carolyn Jimenez. Owner Kristen Noel and owner Carolyn Jimenez. And our best from the Purple Show goes to entry 275. Infamous Fiona of Lynn Cats. The Grand Champion, Tavian White, Scottish Pole Division. This is a front match. Tavian White, 11 months of age. Breeder is Olga Dukova, owner Linda, John, and Jacob Bartley from Region 4. Next is our top three winners of the Purple Show and Premiership. These will be presented by Peter von Muntergeben. 305 is not here. Anyway, our second runner-up was Christiana Sienna of Morgan Hill, and that cat is not here. Our first runner-up is entry number 325. Lynx Point Neuter Color Point Short Hair, a lilac Lynx Point, 1 year and 1 month of age. The breeder is Mary Kolinchek and Catherine Brady. Owner, Mary Kolinchek and Catherine Brady. And our best in the Premiership from the Purple Show is entry number 302, Ferranti Beach Boy of Chattanooga. And the owner is Linda Carr, C. Lewis, C. Deutsch, and K. Geary. All from Region 7. Okay, to present our best kittens in the Teal Show will be Melanie Morgan, chair of the judging program for CFA. Our second runner-up is entry number 591, Kitty Lands, Pray For Me, a blue British short hair. 4 months of age. This kitten was bred and is owned by Alan Chi from China. Our first runner-up is entry 653, Venomous Yumi of La Famille. This is a brown patch chicken tabby and white, long haired Scottish Fold. The 7-month-old kitten, bred by Ochibavia and Petrova, owned by Tina and Joan Patron, Region 4. And our best kitten from the Teal Show is entry 636, a red tabby and white, long hair Manx division. Briarmar V2 of Daydream. Nina Bo Dijian, and this cat is from Region 9, Muriel Sicard. And our first runner-up will go to 713 from the Calico Bicolor Division, a male, 1 year, 5 months of age, in blue and white. This handsome boy was bred by Carolyn Icing from Region 7. And our best cat from the championship division in the Teal Show is number 702. Eye Catcher's Eye Cloud, a 1 year and 5 month old copper eyed white male. Our next presenter for the best Kathy Premiership for the Teal Show will be Kathy Black. Our second best runner-up is a cream mackerel tabby, short hair, Selkirk Rex, number 882, 3 years and 9 months of age, and Grand Premier. By Ing Von Aspig Cornwall Sheck, and is owned by Tom and Loretta Baugh and Joe Cornwall. Region 4. Our first runner-up goes to a black pooter, solid color Persian, number 831. Slaverdak Secret of Penobscot. Number 877, a brown patch tabby and white, short hair Manx. This is Brian Marr, Hawking Jay of Daydream, a 4 year and 1 month old, short hair Manx. Reno Gonzalez Beach and Suki Lee, owner E-JD-B-D Slicker and Gary Beach from Region 1. Judging to determine our overall best in show, the top kitten, championship cat, premiership cat from each show will compete. Our second runner-up, first runner-up, and best in show winners will all receive the gift from Sturdy Pet Carriers and $500 from Royal King. And our best in show judges are Carla Bazell, Rachel Anker, and Wayne Hardy. Let's start with Kitten 40. Yeah.
top right white Persian and is the best winner in the purple show for the kitten class. Tailless breed of cat has a nice depth of flank. extremely round in the back end. The head is nicely rounded with the rocker set to the ears.
Thank you.
Now our judges have their work cut out for them. They will be looking at these six cats, ranking them. They'll be given to the scorer. And we'll end up with our top three overall cats. Starting with second runner-up, first runner-up, and finally, climaxing with best in the show. Okay, the final ballot has been cast. Now, we all wait with bated breath. Second runner-up, cat number 702, copyright by Persian Male.
Matilda and I are both happy.
Was the white kitten nice? Because I haven't heard about it.
Oh, no, those are
Rose is there. I'll give you, whenever you send it to me, I'll send you Dad.